Hey everybody, this is Boris Schlossberg, and the biggest story in the currency market today is the fall of the euro. The euro hit fresh 2018 lows today, breaking the 118 handle down to 117 in early London dealing, basically on worries about economic and political concerns. But the true concerns were really political today. Economically, Europe has certainly slowed down materially, and the market is beginning to worry that the ECB is just not going to be able to hike rates anytime, perhaps all the way until the end of next year. Inflation data came in today very soft, and that was another reason for why the market was concerned. But the true, really big reason for why the market sold off today was because of the Italian elections. Italy just elected a very unorthodox new government that is asking something that really spooked investors. It's asking investors to consider the possibility of writing down $250 billion worth of Italian debt. Italy, by the way, has the largest debt to GDP ratio of any advanced industrialized nation. And up to now, it's been very good at paying off all of its sovereign debt. Now, they backtracked the statement right away, saying that this was not going to be their official policy. But nevertheless, just the idea of the fact that the Italian government is suggesting some sort of a default on its sovereign debt really spooked the market hard and pushed the euro to fresh lows. Given the situation right now, and given the fact that U.S. yields continue to rise higher, it seems very unlikely that euro is going to have any kind of a meaningful recovery. Whatever bounce we have is going to be a dead cat bounce. And for the time being, given the political and economic worries that saddle the euro land, it looks very likely that euro could go down all the way to 116 before the month's end. So this is the biggest story in the currency market today. It's Boris Schlossberg reporting live from NYMEX.